Two sheriff's deputies from Arapahoe County are in China right now, representing Colorado and the United States in one tough competition. Deputy Montoya and Deputy Littweiler are competing in track and field in an event called Toughest Competitor Alive. Now, they're up against first responders from around the world, but Montoya tells us the best part of this competition is meeting friends and allies in their line of work from around the world.